tonight.
Seaman at 7-4 from box one as we join Ron Hawkswell.
Ready and they're racing. Leading Seaman fairly away. Going quickly early. Rain Song. It'll lead early from Leading Seaman, followed by Timber Court and Copper Chief, who's caught out wide on the first turn as they run down the back. And Rain Song, two lengths in front of Timber Court, the outside. And Leading Seaman comes with a good sprint now over on the inside. Three lengths away, Kimona Miss. Then Copper Chief, they were followed by Brando's of Scotty Shroud. And Satan's Balboa near the turn, though. Rain Song, the leader. Leading Seaman, the challenger, the outside. Leading Seaman grabbed the lead in the straight, and the red is drawing away. Leading Seaman, three lengths, Rain Song. Copper Chief got up for third.
In the second leg, the favourite surging from box two.
Two lengths away smartly, Brandini Sue with Baby Ball. Heather's Gold the inside, and then Baby Ball followed by Sir Excellence out of the straight. They run to the back now, and Brandini Sue took the lead. Sir Excellence checked, surging down and out on the first turn and wiped out two as Little Nala. Down the back straight they travel. Brandini Sue from Baby Ball the outside. Heather's Gold running on strongly, four lengths away spotted to Sir Excellence. It's Brandini Sue the leader on the turn. Heather's Gold switches to the outside with Baby Ball. In the straight, Brandini Sue clear spot. Spotted two, rattling home too late. Brandini Sue spotted Sue and spotted two. Then came Baby Ball. They were
1-3, the Olympic Park double, 34-10 at Sandown on Thursday. First league favourite Galaxy Spirit at odds on from box one.
Set in the racing, Galaxy Spirit only fairly away off the inside and going out quickly there, flying fast, Galaxy Spirit out of the straight, and then Viva Pleasure. Galaxy Spirit checked to the outside, lost ground, and flattened sound barrier down the back and flying fast two in front. Michael Tartar running second, three lengths away, Viva Pleasure. On the outside, Galaxy Spirit, then came Tartan Shamrock, sound barrier, followed by Swanport Prince and Liskovich. On the turn, Michael Tartar flying fast, and Galaxy Spirit is now starting to rally the outside. Michael Tartar, Galaxy Spirit, the favourite, got up to win. Second is Michael Tartar, Viva Pleasure third.
Scott Gunn, the second leg favourite from box five.
Second last settling down, and Planasek began quickly to lead by two lengths early. Two to Hoey Terror, they were followed by Slave Boy. Around the outside, there goes Lennon's Ace, and they were followed by I'm a Tea Tree. Scott Garner's last on the first turn, office way, Mr. Pawnbreaker well back. A second to go, Slave Boy routing up on the inside of Tahoe Terror. They swing out of the straight about two in front of Planasek. Three lengths further back in the field is Lennon's Ace. Scott Garner from the tail, then I'm a Tea Tree, office way, and Tart off down the back. It's Mr. Pawnbreaker, Slave Boy, four or five lengths in front. Off the back straight to Hoey Terror weakening. Scott Garner struggling out wide. They were followed by Lennon's Ace and Planasek, but Slave Boy up the home straight is clear. Wide out, Scott Garner runs on. Slave Boy wins. Falling, Scott Garner second. Photo for the Miners.
1-7, the Sandown combination, $9.85. On Friday night at Geelong, Johnny Jim, the first leg favourite from box one.
Racing this time, slow to begin there was Devil's Kick away smartly. King Belfast out in the centre, driving up Johnny Jim. Then came Jazz Valley, they were followed by a Smart Jewel. Lady Siobhan is well back with Brindle Joy. Devil's Kick and three lengths last. Marla Seal off the back, and the leader, King Belfast now from Jazz Valley, getting up on the inside, Johnny Jim. Wide out is Devil's Kick on the turn, they spear wide. King Belfast, the leader, kicked away. Devil's Kick is flashing home out wide. Devil's Kick got up on the outside in time to win. Devil's Kick has beaten King Belfast and Johnny Jim.
Now, second leg favourite Scotty Shroud from box one.
Again with Scotty Shroud, and very poorly out Seal's Cove. Tipster's Lad began like a bullet on the outside and led by four lengths, running into that first turn now from Son of Ephron. They were followed further back then by Split Shot on the outside. They were followed further back by Seal's Cove going forward. Then Scotty Shroud, Wild Chrissy, followed further back by Olympic Shroud and Tartoff Cal's Dunham. Tipster's Lad well clear up the straight though. It's four lengths in front. Seal's Cove is coming at it. Didn't make it though. And Tipster's Lad has beaten Sealers Cove. Third placing in the race would go to Split Shot and
$14.15, the Geelong double for 7 and 8. Last night at Cranbourne, Another Debt, the popular pick in the first leg from box two.
Racing Another Debt fairly away with Ray Grant, Girl on the inside, Worthy Gift out wide with good pace, and China Ribbon. China Ribbon and Worthy Gift into the first turn from Ray Grant, Girl and Brand New Monaro around the outside are starting to whiz quickly into the back, and China Ribbon took the lead. Two in front of Worthy Gift and Brand New Monaro, the outside running on strongly. Then Ray Grant, Girl, they were followed by Another Debt, and then Rough as Bags, Star Quiz and Demon Star on the turn. China Ribbon the leader, but Brand New Monaro on the outside. Brand New Monaro moved up to tackle China Ribbon, hit the lead, Brand New Monaro. Brand New Monaro beat either Worthy Gift or China Ribbon. Close up, Another Debt.
In the second leg, the favourite Vibrant Image, box one.
On the inside, Crystal Dream of the leader. Vibrant Image riding up on the inside out of the straight, and then Nova Star. They're under the back, and Vibrant Image, the leader from Nova Star and Kirari back on the inside. They were followed further back in the field then by Crystal Dreamer. Down the back, Nova Star on the outside from Vibrant Image. They're about three lengths out in front of Kirari, but Nova Star's got away from Vibrant Image there, kicked away four lengths. Vibrant Image second, and they were followed then by Kirari, and back on the inside, Spartan Chief, but Nova Star is racing away to win by six lengths. Second place in Kirari, Vibrant Image third, and then Spartan Chief.
17.90 coming your way if you had the Cranbourne double for the numbers 4 and 7. We'll be back to take a look at last night's big program of harness racing at Moonee Valley after this break.